Hi everyone, Rusty here at Blue Robotics with something that's going to change the game for our watertight enclosures. You know how organizing electronics in cylindrical enclosures can be a real challenge? Well, we've cracked it with our latest innovation, Rails, the really awesome internal layout system. We've heard you asking for a better way to mount electronics in our enclosures, but here's the thing. With all of our different tube sizes, a one-size-fits-all solution just wouldn't cut it. That's why we're beyond excited to introduce Rails, a completely modular system that adapts to whatever you're building. Think of it as a customizable backbone for your electronics that grows and changes right along with your project. Whether you're starting fresh or upgrading an existing build, Rails lets you create exactly the layout that you need. Here's how it works. Rails has three main components: the rails themselves, rectangular trays, and circular trays. The rails attach to the watertight enclosure flange and act as a frame for the trays. They're made of anodized aluminum and come in various lengths that match the lengths of the watertight enclosure tubes. You can make a rail system that fits the entire length of the enclosure, or you can use shorter rails if you only need it for part of the enclosure. These are the trays. They attach to the rails using stainless steel screws and are where you'll mount components. They're trays for every enclosure size and they're clearly marked so you can easily tell which size they go with. Rectangular trays are installed along the rails, providing a convenient flat surface to mount things on, whereas circular trays are installed perpendicular to the rails and are great for mounting cameras with a dome end cap or for creating a high-density electronics layout. Mounting slots along the sides of the rails allow you to freely adjust the position of all of the trays. On the trays, there are generic mounting holes to mount PCBs and other hardware, and cutouts in the trays make it easy to secure components using cable ties or to route wires from one side to the other. The trays are made out of ABS plastic, so it's easy to drill your own holes if needed. As usual, we've made the 3D models available so you can customize the design even further, or you can even design and 3D print your own trays. We're excited to see how you use rails to take your watertight enclosure designs even further. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.